అన్నా బిఎస్ఎన్ఎల్ మీద నీ అభిప్రాయం చెప్పు అన్న.
బెస్ట్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్.
Hey family, what's up? Hope you guys are doing absolutely great.
Unfortunately, I have to start the vlog just like this because I'm stuck in the lift.
I forgot to call my friend Venu. హాయ్ అన్న, ఎక్కడ ఏం చేస్తున్నావు? ఇందున్నా ఐ యాక్చువల్లీ లైక్ యు నో దట్స్ హౌ ద ఇండియన్ టైమ్ సిస్టమ్ వర్క్స్. ఐ టోల్డ్ మై ఫ్రెండ్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ డౌన్ స్టేర్స్. విల్ టేక్ లైక్ 10 మినిట్స్ అండ్ ఐ విల్ ఆల్సో టేక్ లైక్ 5 to 10 minutes to reach there. And so far so good. Oh fuck, kadikari mark annayyachinaadu yeruvurayyanal dachinaadu. So guys, the plan was to only visit one place, but unfortunately we had to visit two places. So if you guys are a little confused what is this video all about, let me tell you guys that I was actually on my way to the Reliance Digital to get myself a Jio SIM card, and then what happened I'll explain you in the next part of the video. It is Sunday and it's almost 7 o'clock now. From morning I'm actually waiting for my Jio SIM card to be activated. It didn't activate. They said it will be activated in 30 minutes, but without that getting activated, I got a message saying your SIM card has been suspended or something like that. The day 2. I'm already at the Reliance Digital. This guy said that it'll take another day for a refund to be processed. They said yesterday the server was down and the refund cannot be done in a day. So however, I'm planning to go to the BSNL office because if I take Airtel, it won't make any sense, and I'm already using Airtel. The only reason I'm not changing the signal from Airtel is if I go back to Italy, I get the best signals. So we'll see you guys in the BSNL office directly. And guys, when I was in Reliance Jio, there was some funny incident that happened. This story is going to be very interesting. There were already 4 to 5 people with whose SIM cards were not activated, and they were also waiting for a refund. And they said that I'll be charging 30 rupees for everybody because everybody obviously opened their SIM cards to check if the signal was working or not. And yeah, so this. Told you guys that there were already people who are waiting for the SIM cards to be activated, and we are waiting for the refunds, right? So suddenly a police constable in uniform, it just came in. He wore a mask but not completely covering his mouth and nose and all stuff. He just came in, he broke the line and he said, "Tambudu, ee SIM card endo chududara, ninnatundi pani chesaledu," and all. It was like, what bro, nenu unna kada line lo. I was about to say this, luckily this guy from the Reliance Digital told that, "Sir, line undi okka nimisham bage." That policeman's ego got hurt. After some time again he told, "Tammudu chudu, kinda van wait chestundi mala bage." And then what happened, he said, "Sir, SIM card damage anipistundi, SIM card naithe repair chesadu undadu." So SIM card obviously inga damage
hai. The actual story begins here. This policeman was charged 30 rupees and he had to pay 30 rupees and he didn't even have a single rupee. He pretended to call somebody and he called me because I was the next person in the line, and he told me that, "Bro, tammudu, nenu neeku 30 rupees transfer chepistha. ఆ 30 రూపీస్ నువ్వు ఇచ్చేసేయడా బయట." I was like 20 rupees transfer aithe obviously okay because it was not a huge amount that I have to think twice. I just was like okay meer transfer cheppiche cheyandi and pay chestam. The person who was before me finished his work, he got his refund. I was the next person, I got my refund, I gave that 30 rupees that policeman had to give, and then this guy who was at the counter told me that anna 30 rupees ina scam chesindu ina sim card e naa daggara undi so ina evarki message chestaru etla message chestadu bage. By that time what happened, this policeman left, I had to pay the 30 rupees and then I never received that 30 rupees back. This is not about the 30 rupees a small thing, it's about a policeman scamming. This is very annoying. To whenever I rethink, I'll be like oh god, this policeman has cheated me. If a normal person itla ese and dalochinchakopothunde, but uniform esconi tammudu tammudu ani cheppukunta show chesi aa line kuda follow cheyakunda అసలు ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ ఏంటంటే మాస్క్ మంచిగా పెట్టుకోవాలి, ఈడ పెట్టుకున్నట్లయితే ఏందో. నెక్స్ట్ థింగ్ ఏంటంటే పర్సనల్ యూస్ కోసం అనేసి పోలీస్ మ్యాన్ తీసుకొని వచ్చిన అని చెప్తున్నాడు. థర్డ్ థింగ్ ఏంటంటే ఆయన దగ్గర ఒక రూపాయి లేదు. ఇంకోటి ఏంటంటే ఆయన ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ చేయలేదు, స్కామ్ చేసామని డిసైడ్ అయ్యాడు, నన్ను స్కామ్ చేసేసాను. అది మ్యాటర్. సరణగర్ పోలీస్ నుంచి ఆయన పేరు వంశీ. ఎనీ టైమ్ ఇఫ్ ఐ గెట్ అ ఛాన్స్ ఈ వీడియో చూపిస్తా, అందుకోసమే ఈ పార్ట్ రికార్డ్ చేస్తున్నా. కంటిన్యూ టు వాచ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద వీడియో. ద నెక్స్ట్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద వీడియో ఇస్ బిఎస్ఎన్ఎల్ ఆఫీస్. ఎంత బెస్ట్ అంటే వెళ్ళినాం, డాక్యుమెంట్ ఇచ్చినాం, ఫోటో దిగినాం, బయటకు వచ్చినాం, కథం ఏం లొల్లి లేదు, లైన్ లేదు, ఏం లేదు. అన్నా బిఎస్ఎన్ఎల్ మీద అభిప్రాయం చెప్పన్నా.
బెస్ట్, వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్.
ఫిక్సా
ఆఫీస్ పద్ధతి తాగడానికి వచ్చిన కూడా హ్యాపీ కూర్చొని తాగొచ్చు రాత అంతా.
వాటర్ 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 గురించి చెప్తున్నాను. నన్ను వాటర్ లో ఇంకేమన్నా కలుపుకుందా?
నేను వాటర్ గురించి అంటే నువ్వు స్పెషల్ గా ఎందుకు చెప్తావు?
నేను మినరల్ వాటర్ గురించి అంటున్నా.
మినరల్ వాటర్ ఇక్కడ మినరల్ వాటర్ వస్తుందా నీకు?
చెప్పలేమన్నా, గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫీస్
కాదు. చూడు బోల్రా,